Hello dear children, welcome to maths class. Dear children, in the previous video we have solved fill in the blanks. Okay, so we have already solved all these four sums. Now fourth main, find the number from which 93,826 must be subtracted to give 28,011. So see the question dear children, understand the question properly. So we need to find the number from which 93,826 must be subtracted. So answer to give 28,011. So already the difference is given. So the answer is given, and this will become minuend dear children. Okay. So this is minuend, and the difference is given. Okay. So we need to find out the subtrahend. So now let's find out the subtrahend by doing the sum. See dear children, I have written here, find the number from which 93,826 must be subtracted to give 28,011. See now dear students, now 93,826 is what dear children? This is, yes, this is minuend. So this will be minuend. Okay, so this answer they have given, so this will be the difference. Okay, so difference they have given. Okay, now what another number is not there. Which number is not there dear children? Yes, very good. So subtrahend is not there. Okay, subtrahend is not there. So what we should do? We should write the formula. According to the formula we need to subtract. Okay, so now how to find out the subtrahend? Yes, so first minuend minus difference, okay, is equal to subtrahend. Okay, so we need to follow this formula for this. So minuend is how much dear children? Minuend is 93,826. Okay, we will write here minuend is 93,826 minus difference, how much? 28,011. So is equal to question mark. Okay, so subtrahend we don't know. So let's subtract this number. Okay, in by arranging in columns. Now let's write minuend 93,826 minus start from ones place 1 1 0 8 2. Okay, so now let's subtract this dear children. 6 minus 1, how much? 6 minus 1, yes, 5. 2 minus 1, how much dear children? Yes, 1. 8 minus 0, yes, 8. 3 minus 8, you cannot subtract, isn't it? So what you should do? Borrow from here, one new borrow here. So this will become 13. 13 minus 8, yes, it's 5. Okay, now how much is remaining here? 8. 8 minus 2, how much? Yes dear children, yes, 6. So what is the number you got? 65,815 you got, isn't it? Yes. So this will be subtrahend. Okay, this will be subtrahend dear children. Okay, now what you should do to find out whether this difference is correct or not, we will do the sum. Okay, by subtracting from minuend. Okay, minuend and subtrahend we will subtract, and then we will get the difference here. So that we will do the. See dear children, now What is the minuendo? This will be the second step. Okay, second step. What is the minuendo, dear children? Yes, 93,826. Okay, minus what is the subtrahend? Subtrahend, what we got here? So that will be 65. See here, how many digits are there? Here, how many digits are there? 3, 4, 5. So if 4 threes digits will be there, means it will be very difficult to subtract for you all. So don't start from this last place, like a 10,000 place. Don't start writing like this. Start from ones place. Okay, now dear children, see, this will be minuend and this is subtrahend. Okay, now what we will get, that will be the difference. Okay, what they have given. Now 6 minus 5, how much? 1. 2 minus 1, how much? 1. 8 minus 8, 0. Then 3 minus 5, you cannot minus. So what you should do? Borrow here, this will become 13. 13 minus 5, how much, dear? How much? 8. Isn't it? Yes. Now here 8 is remaining. 8 minus 6, 2. So did you get, dear children? See here in the question. See, you got it, no? Here. So this is the difference. Okay. To understand whether the difference is correct or no, so we need to do the second step. Okay, so to find out the subtrahend, this step you need to do. Then later on what you should do? Minuend, then subtrahend. After getting the subtrahend, minus subtrahend in minuend, and then whether the difference is correct or wrong, you need to do this sum. Okay. See, dear children, second one, find the number from which 12,347 must be subtracted to give 23,331. You do this sum for homework. Okay. See, dear children, word problems in the addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, we are going to give at the end of this chapter. Okay. After writing all the sums, we are going to give the word problems at the end. Okay. All four operations we are going to give at the end of the chapter. Okay. Don't get confused about this. Okay. Next, dear children, combined operations with addition and subtraction. Exercise 8. Simplify is there, dear children. Okay. Page number 64. In that, simplify, let's solve these sums. Okay. See, dear children, exercise 8, simplify, I have written here. Okay, now see here, first one, 92,500 plus 87,500 minus 1,25,000. Okay, so like this, the number is given, we need to simplify. Okay, so here what you should do, both are there. See here, addition and subtraction, both combined we need to do the sums. Okay, see now, first what we should do, addition. Okay, so let's see here, plus they have given, addition. Okay, so this will be addition. So first is 92,500. Okay, plus 87,500. Okay, now let's add this. 0 plus 0, how much? 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 5, 10. So 0 carry over 1. Now 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 7, how much? 10. So 0 carry over 1. Okay. Now 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 8, how much? Yes, 18. Okay. So How much did you get here? 1,80,000 you got, isn't it? So 1,80,000 you got here. Now taking this, okay, now we got the answer here. Okay, this and the subtraction, this we need to do. After getting the answer, here subtract. Okay, so subtraction we need to do here. So here let's write. So let's write this answer here. 1,80,000. Okay, so 1,80,000 we got here answer. Now this we need to subtract. How much is this? 1,25,000. So start from the ones place, dear children. Zero, how many zeros are there? Three zeros are there. Next, 5, 2, 1. So 1,25,000. So let's subtract this, dear children. Okay. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 in 0, can you minus 5? No. So what you should do? Borrow 1 here. This will become 10. 10 minus 5, 5. How much is remaining here? 7 is remaining. 7 minus 2, how much, dear children? 5, isn't it? Yes. So 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So how much you got, dear children, here? 55,000 you got here, isn't it? So answer is, what is the answer? What is the answer? Yes, this is the answer. So write down there. 50, answer is 55,000. Okay, so like this you need to simplify, dear children. See, seeing the sign here, addition, then subtraction, then something subtraction will be there. So like that you need to see the signs there. Okay, so now let's do the second one. See, dear children, the second one. 58,501 minus 13,708 plus 12,803 plus 25,002. So see here, signs you see, dear children. First you need to subtract this. Then what you will get the answer, from there you should add all these numbers. Okay. First see here. First let us do the subtraction, dear children. So I am writing here subtract. Okay. So 58,501 minus, okay, 13,708. So start from the ones place. Okay, exact numbers are there. Okay, so now let's subtract. In one, can you minus 8, dear children? No. So you should borrow from the next number. Is there any next number here? No. So 0 is there. We cannot borrow from here. So what you should do? The next number is 5. So let us borrow from here. 1 you borrow here. This will become 10. Okay. Then what you should do? You cut here and take 1 from here. So this will become 11. Okay, dear children. So how much it will become? 11. So how much is remaining here? 9 is remaining. Okay. 11 minus 8, how much? 3. Yes, exactly. See here. 9 minus 0. 9 only. Isn't it? How much is remaining here, dear children? 1 we have borrowed there. How much is remaining? 4. Can you subtract in 4, 7? No. What you should do? Borrow 1 here. So how much it will become? This will become 14. 14 minus 7, how much, dear children? Yes, 7. Okay. How much is remaining here? 7 is remaining. Okay. 7 minus 3, how much? 7 minus 3? 4. Yes, exactly. Now 5 minus 1, 4. So how much you got, dear children, here? 44,793 you got. Now the next step, addition. Okay. Add the number, dear children. What you got the answer? Here. First you add here 44,793. Okay. So this number first we will take here. Then the next number plus is here now. So this will be plus Okay. Now here, how much is there? 12,803. Start from the ones place. 3, 0, 8, 2, 1. Okay. Then the next number also is there, dear children. So 25,002. Start from the ones place. 2, 0, 0, 5, 2. Okay. Now what we will do? We will add this. 3 plus 3. How much? Yes. Tell me. 3, 3, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. Now 9 plus 0, 9. 9 plus 0, 9. Okay. Next, 7 plus 8. How much, dear children? 15, isn't it? 15 plus 0, 15 only. So 5 carry over 1. Now 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. Isn't it? Sorry. Yes, sir. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 5, 12. Okay. So 2 carry over 1. Now 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So how much you got here? 82,598. Okay. Understood, no? So this will be the answer, dear children. Okay. Got it? How to simplify? See the signs and do. So it will be very easy for you. Okay. Let's do the third one. See, dear children, third one I have written here. 28,330 plus 14,830 minus 15,328 plus 12,110, close the bracket, brackets are given, plus 500. Okay. So first what we will do, we will add these two and then we will add these two. Okay. Then after adding, what we will get the answer with both, with those two answers we will subtract. Okay. Like that we will simplify, dear children. Okay. So let's write. So first is add, dear children. Okay. First add. Okay. This we will add both. So 28,330 plus, okay, 14,830. Start from the ones place. 0, 3, 8, 4, 1. Okay, let's add these two numbers, dear children. Now 0 plus 0, 0. 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 8, 11. So 1 carry over 1. Now 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 4, 13, isn't it? So 3 carry over 1. Now 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Okay. So how much you got here? It's 43,160. Now next also we need to add the second step. So here, see these two numbers. Okay. So now 15,328 plus 12,110. Start from the ones place. 0, 1, 1, 2, 1. Okay. So like this, you write, dear children. Okay. Now, let's add here. 8 plus 0, 8. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2, how much? 7. 1 plus 1, 2. So how much you got here? 27,438 you got. Now these two you need to subtract. These two. Okay. So let's subtract 43. So write down here. Subtract. Okay. Now subtract. First answer is 43,160. Okay. Next answer, 27,438. Start from the ones place. 8, 3, 4, 7, 2. So this you need to subtract. Minus. In 0, can you minus 8? No. What you should do? Borrow 1 here. So this will become 10. 10 minus 8, how much? 2. isn't it? Now how much is remaining here? 5 is remaining. In 5, if you minus 3, how much you'll get? 2, isn't it? Then here 1 is there. In 1, can you subtract 4? No. What you should do? Borrow 1 here. So this will become 11. 11 minus 4, how much, dear children? Yes, 11 minus 4 is 7. So now, how much is remaining here? 2. In 2, can you subtract 7? No. What you should do? Borrow from 4. 1 you borrow. So this will become 12. 12 minus 7, how much? Yes, 5. Here, how much is remaining here? 3. 3 minus 2, how much? 1. So how much you got here? 15,722. Now see in the question, dear children, again they have given plus 500. Okay, next you should add here. Again you should add with the answer. So here 15,000, okay, 15,722 plus 500 you need to add from the question. Okay, so 500 is 0, start from the ones place, 0, 0, 5. Okay, let's add. 2 plus 0, 2, 2 plus 0, 2, 7 plus 5, how much? Yes, 12, isn't it? So 2, carry over 1. 5 plus 1, 6, then 1 as it is, you bring it down. So how much you got here? 16,222 is the final answer, dear children. We have completed all the numbers from the question. Okay, so like this you need to understand. See here, 4 steps: addition, addition, then subtract, then add. Like this you need to simplify. Okay, got it?